Excellent. Okay.
This is circular chess. So yeah, not too much difference. It says, played on a circular ring-shaped board as if we had cut a normal chessboard vertically, bent it into a ring, and glued it together along the dashed lines. All right, otherwise, rules of chess apply with the following differences. The two pawn groups move in different directions, both towards the opposite base. Pawns promote just before the dashed line. There is no castling, and null moves, which do not change position, are not allowed. So like a rook going completely around the board is not allowed.
I see. Or a queen.
Correct. Make my voice lower on the sound effects. All right, so
you're up next
in this chess game.
You're up next in the theory of life.
You either move a pawn or a knight for your first move. So there's it down. I don't have a move for you. Did you put? Did you click someone else's game? Does it have a move 2 for you on the list? Because I don't see any move. I just have 1, 0, and 2.
Wait, you moved twice?
No, I just have... There's one thing written on the move list, and it's 1, 0, and 2.
Oh, shit. Okay, fuck, man. Oh, my goodness, dude. I thought I was white, because right when I clicked... I'm so fucking stupid. That's why I said I didn't mean to do that, but that was actually you. Oh, man. Okay, dude. Just forget that I exist here, okay? Let's do this. Are you going to attack me on both sides of the board?
Yeah.
Watch out, I'm coming. I'm gonna attack you. Okay, alright. Great. I'm so... Okay, alright, sorry. I'm just really grimy. Is my air conditioner really loud in your speakers?
No.
Okay, great. Did Caleb get any new gear that he's excited about?
He said he has, and that's what he wanted to test out. I know he said a new tarp, but I don't know what else.
Dude, I'm so pumped to do it, man. I can't wait to go camping, dude. It's gonna be fucking fun again. There'll be more people there. Oh man, or will there? Has any more people RSVP'd for sure?
I can only really know is when they show up. People canceled on the day of the last time, so.
See, but I'm a good old faithful in general. I usually am. I know I fucked up this past Sunday. I know. And I didn't even give you a thing. I know. Bullshit. I'm usually pretty... I'm fairly... fairly reliable. Okay. Go symmetrical, so we can't. Okay. So it looks like you're just piling up on one side of the board. Be a fair trade here. It shouldn't matter. I don't think it'll matter much here. Boom! Wow. And so, dude, and then when I told my sister about my koi's, I didn't even know. Like, she knew her. And I was like, how do you know who my koi is? And she's like, I watch YouTube. And I was like, what? And I was just like, oh my god, my sister, my little sister knows who this is. It's like, Jesus. I mean, she's a Gen Zer, so, you know, she's going to be more YouTube literate, or not literate, but, you know, in that world. I don't know, man. Yeah. It's like, how do you know who this is? It's like, I don't know, I just heard about her. It's like, oh, okay. I don't want to capture en passant.
That's your freedom.
That's my freedom. That's how I think of freedom, yeah. Freedom to do a terrible move. Freedom to... Interesting here, okay. So I can't really copy you, can I? I mean, I could, but I don't think it would be that good of an idea. Be a pretty bad idea, actually. I don't like that. That's actually a good move. Like, you did something pretty good. Okay, that's annoying. Alright, well, it's annoying. Okay, well, I have my moves. That's a good move, dude.
I mean, I guess.
Dude, I'll be honest, I'd usually not like these boards because I usually fuck up really quickly, but I actually feel like I can think that I might not fuck up as quick. Yes, of course. You knew I was eyeing that spot. Yeah. Is your niece there?
Nah, that was my phone. That made that noise.
That was your phone. Okay. That sounded like a little girl's voice, and I was like, oh. That's cute.
It was an ad, but I'm pretty sure it was an adult woman's voice, but, you know.
Yeah, but you know, yeah. I'm getting the mediation of the mediation of the audio, so. Let's see. So if I move, okay. All right, I'll see you then. Yeah, I copied you, but I put one other little thing in there. Different. I don't know. Maybe it's time to shift my attention. Oh, fuckers. Goddamn mother shits. I did not see that. God fucking damn it. Okay, well. Oh! Just wait a sec. Something might be interesting here.
I'm in suspense. I'm ready for it. Uh-oh. Gotta watch out for that bishop.
Bye, Chef. A little bit jumbled.
That's good.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good thing. Yeah. Darn it, dude. Well, fuck. That doesn't help me.
I look for moves that help you first, and then I decide if I should do it or not.
Well, I mean, wouldn't it be best if both of us benefit? See, I mean, wouldn't that be a more utilitarian view to the game?
Yeah, it doesn't have to be a zero-sum game.
Yeah. Actually does, it's chess. But, there might be something else I can do here, sir.
Or does it? Do it.
Fortunate that you're attacking me on a piece that's, you know, pretty valuable. I could take the pawn, though. So I could take a pawn, and then I'd just be down 1 point. And it's not like those rooks are really doing anything. So maybe worth the activity above all. Let me think. Oh, there's no time limit here, so I don't want to be a douchebag. Well, god damn it, you know? Fuck shit, damn. Guess I'll go here. I don't know. Fuck it. God damn it. That sucks. A little bit annoying, honestly. Well, I don't know. Let's see. Maybe I can... No, that's really... That's... Oh, no. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yep.
feel like I'm missing something.
My strategy is just do that a lot during the game. Like, oh, oof, wow, okay. Well, okay. Okay, no, you did go. I see, yeah. I knew you were going to. Such a logical move. Why wouldn't you?
It was between one other one, but I figured that I could just prep, hold a little bit longer.
What did you say before? Grab hold a little bit longer?
It's between that and just another one. I mean. It's actually three moves I was considering. Just considering pushing the pawn up first.
Oh, he's giving me information now.
What?
Spill the beans, good sir. Spill the beans. Let's see here. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I'm in a bad position.
Well, then there's only one way to go. Which is a better position, right?
Multiple bad positions. Let's see here. God damn it. Well, this is stupid, man. Like, fucking.
You can attack me on the other side if you want.
Yeah, in seven moves. Yeah, sure.
Wow.
Completely useless. Gotta get him back. Get him to the back.
I mean, I would say
that. With that attitude, you will. That's what you would say. Let's see. I mean, it doesn't look good. I'll just say that. So my rating fell quite dramatically here.
Well, there's no rating on this website.
Yeah, but my reading on late chess, whatever the fuck you call it. You know, I can't get back up to my 1600 glory. Having a difficult time.
You try playing some variants and see if that helps. Like 9.
I know, you always say that.
Like 960.
Still okay, I guess.
stack of pins on it.
This is a difficult one for you. I'm interested because of that.
I didn't realize that bishop was hanging at the first. Yeah, that one knight was guarding.
Pretty much, but
I think you're fine.
You think I'm fine in this game?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm down 2 pawns. Nothing to show.
Are you?
Am I? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Watson.
Oh, fuck, man. Now we're really fucked. Well, I mean, I can still defend it, I guess, but it's a shit show. Rooks are ultra powerful in this area. Bishops
kind of
suck.
Hey, Crepuscular. Crepuscular's in the chat. Or Luke Super C.
Crepuscular's in the chat?
Yeah.
Did you invite Crepusc?
Nope.
Wow,
I mean, you don't need an invite to be in the chat.
Or do you?
No, you don't. But.
Oh, you mean the chat? Okay. I thought I was going to hear his voice.
I mean, if you close your eyes and use your imagination, that's usually possible. You can hear.
Look at that. I gained a pawn. Okay, well. Look at that. I'm down a single pawn. Okay, well.
Yeah, that's not bad at all.
Things are looking up.
My knight's under attack.
Yeah, but it's double defined, so it's good. Double defended.
It's only defended once by the rook.
No, it's defended twice.
By the queen or the bishop?
By the queen and the rook.
The queen's on a light square, and the knight's on a dark square.
Not according to my screen.
My queen on your screen is on a dark square?
My queen right now is on a dark square.
Yeah, I said, what's defending my knight?
Oh, I thought you were talking about my knight. Okay.
Gotcha.
Yeah, well, your knight's fine, and you're great. Sounds good. It's attacked once, it's defended once.
For now.
Things don't change, man. Things don't change in this world. No one ever changes. You know that old saying? No one ever changes, man. You can't change anyone.
True.
Poppycock. See, my rooks are in a really dumbass position because... The rooks don't... you want your rooks lined up like you got. Look at that. Look at that. They can circle the globe in 80 days.
Wow.
See, so I need to figure out what I'm doing. Okay, so I am going to... There's not really much to do here.
You could attack on the king side.
do you laugh off me? Guess I'll double my redouble my rooks. Never should have undoubled them. What a dumbass. So you know my plan is to double my rooks. Okay, so. Game.
Not a ton's going on for Crepuscular.
Yeah, this is not our normal time
because I'm just going camping this weekend, so we're playing here.
Hey, does Crepus want to join the Discord?
Well, he can hear this. He's welcome to. I don't know how much longer we'll be playing. I mean, this we'll pretty much be done with this game. I want to put a time on it, but.
Oh, I see. I thought you were going to predict that it would end soon. In my defeat. let's see here. Well. And my queen is under attack. Under an attack. It's not over. Okay,
it could be beside an attack as well.
It's diagonal of the attack.
I mean to hook the Zoe up for vocal effects and just have like as like I can have up to like 64 ones that I make.
What kind of vocal effects are you thinking?
I don't know. I've mostly been writing patches for the lyra and my saxophone, so I haven't really.
Oh, for the album? Are you gonna use some vocal effects on the album?
Yeah, it's one of the last things on the list, but it's you know.
Dude, I love that you're doing that. I think vocals are so powerful. it's our first music maker. It's everyone's first music maker. And I guess it's possible that it couldn't be, but it probably is. Okay, so. Got out of the attack, so good job on me. But you should think more than one move ahead, which I have not been very much this game. Which is probably why, but you know, the brain takes some. Oh, brother, what just happened here? Okay. You didn't take anything. I'm confused. Did you just blunder?
It's been a nice week. I saw the Discord post about the current schedule. That's what Crepuscular said.
Did you just blunder something? Okay. Tell I mean, you know, Crepuscular is the coolest name ever on the internet, so.
You know what it means, right?
Yeah, it's like a piece of moonlight, right?
I guess that's one definition.
I gotta look that up. Oh, is that like a unique definition that's only in my mind that's wrong? Okay.
It's so, in the minds of all. all who. I don't know, interpret the word.
So, did she just blunder? I mean.
You're welcome to ponder that question.
Is some kind of tactic? That I'm missing him? Is there a blunderment? You just blundied. Wow, okay, well.
Yeah. Kind of disappointed about that.
Well, I guess you want to make it a game after all.
I thought I was guarded by my knight when I first did it, and then I immediately realized it was not guarded by my knight. coming in.
Coming in hot. All right. You know, now I'm happy because I'm winning, so. Yeah. Okay, so let's just, how do I win this? Let's make this quick and dirty. Let's, so if I go here, you're going to take it. Simplify the board. Simplify. So Krabuskovic said nothing new's going on with him. Okay. Got it. Well, it's good to, it's good to have him here. Good salt.
Yeah, if I trade down, that's not really helping me.
What'd you say?
I said, if I trade down, it's not really helping me.
Yeah, I know. That's why I want to trade down. So when you have an advantage, you want to expand that mathematical advantage. Oh, brother, man. I keep unplugging my computer.
Well, that's what I got to deal with the situation.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, he's trading.
He might be winning this one after all.
You're gonna further reduce him down.
Well, I blundered that piece. I can't believe it. That was the whole. That's pretty much the whole game. I was thinking I was going to win that night. Thanks for that.
Yeah, of course.
I'm gonna save this pawn.
So you're making me figure out how to win. Right.
Well, you could have taken that pawn for free with your queen, and. I appreciate it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, dude. What was that? I don't know, though. I don't know. I just want to be safe. I want to be safe and beauteous and wonderful. I'm going to tuck my queen in for later. I mean, my king to a safe spot. And then presume the attack. Presume, is that a word? I should say presume. Presume. Presumption. Presumption is a word. So probably it is a word. To presume.
He says, I would like to play on stream during one of the afternoon times soon. So one of the afternoon times. Let me look at that. So probably like on a Sunday. On a Sunday? So I'm going camping this weekend. Let me look at my calendar real quick. And then I won't be free. That was not my calendar that I pulled up. I won't be free the weekend of June 11th through 13th, and then the 20th, June 20th through 28th.
Yeah, and I know why you won't be free.
Why?
You want me to say? Because you're going to be with
No, yeah, I'm gonna be camping. Sunday is good. So that would be right at, or right near our time. So Emerson and I play 2 to 3 usually on Sunday. So.
Oh, aren't I coming in on Saturday though? Could I play live and be on the stream with Kripus?
When?
On Sunday. You're talking about hanging out. Oh, you're saying you can't hang out on June 20th. I was saying maybe, I don't know, anyways. Why am I inserting myself? Just, yeah. I'm no one, just, don't want, yeah. Okay, so. Dude, you're making it annoying.
Well, when I'm already down, so I might as well.
I know, I'd rather just resign.
Well, if I get up one piece. If I get the knight back or I get the bishop back, like this.
Yeah, I know. It's annoying. Oh, fuck! Damn! Mother pisser of fuckholes! Jesus. Fucking goddamn it. Now I'm down a pawn.
I was still thinking I'd. Well, you moved that knight away that was over on the outside ring. I was thinking I might
swing. What the fuck am I doing? Jesus Christ Almighty.
Do you want me to answer that literally, or?
Yeah, what am I doing?
I'm playing circular chess. On green chess.
You should add the fact that I'm losing. Let's see here. Okay, so, what am I doing? Fucking damn it, dude. Well, all I gotta do is win a piece back, and I'll be up.
There you go.
So, I'm gonna go all in here. Let's go for this. Is it bad? No, it's not.
Nice.
I'm going to tie the game up here. Tie the game up. Okay, is there a way I can continue checking you while I take the pawn?
Most likely. Well, not. Maybe not on this move.
Not on this move, but there's probably a pattern that might work. I think you could just avoid it. It might be best to just get it out. But once I get that pawn, you're going to have a tempo that could be pretty deadly. I don't know, though, because your queen can't attack my king, right? Oh, yeah, it can. No, it can't. Because my knight, my horsey, defends that square. Wow. You know what?
What?
I'm gonna do that. So now we have ourselves a game here. This is actually now Prime Entertainment on YouTube. On Twitch. It should be on the top home screen. This is a good game. You have a heavily advanced pawn. Could become a thorn in my side. Oh, my knight doesn't protect it. What the fuck was I saying, man? I don't know what planet I was living on. Okay, so I gotta get my king to safe. How do I get my king to sit? That's a pretty safe king, I would say. I don't know. It looks pretty fucking safe to me. you're a king, on the other hand. It's open hunting season. So maybe it worked out. My little plan to hide my king back there was not bad. Okay. Okay. So I guess I should take a pawn first, since it comes with a check.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, for whatever reason, I thought that was a knight check. I messed up again.
Excellent.
Oh, that's a blunder, too. Yep. Wow.
Well, you probably wouldn't have been able to stop me from taking a pawn.
Yeah, but I only had two moves. And they're both not good.
Well, this move is terrible. Move's about to fuck you up. Yeah. All right, you. What a swing of emotions. What a game. Will there be another swing of emotions? I doubt it. We're too good of players for there to be another swing.
I would. Blunted again. Or blunted the knight, that's what I was talking about. I feel justified in losing. What's the wait what? Compressor said wait what? And I'm not sure.
You probably just missed a move or something. So I'm glad to be entertaining to him.
Were I... No!
What, you could have done something to win?
I had a free queen.
When?
Just now, your queen was under attack by my queen. Ugh. See where my queen was?
Oh my god. Because we forgot how the pawns were.
I knew the pawns were that. I just missed the.
Well, I missed that the pawns weren't defending my queen.
I definitely feel justified in losing now.
I'll give you one more opportunity. I just won't.
I'll just blunder my queen one more time for your...
Well, I won't point it out. I'll just do it. Are you ready? Here it is. Not on my dead body, dude. okay. So how do I...
That's what I get for... Schroeder and I played hexagonal chess for the first time in a while, and we both... I moved my queen to a spot that could be taken, and then he did the same thing the next move afterwards, just because we didn't realize that pieces could move there.
That's really interesting.
We got a comment on our YouTube video recently that just said, the worst Chatrange players I've ever seen.
The worst what?
Chatrange. It's a different version of chess. I mean, well, it's a regional version.
The word. Well, dude, any press is good press, you know? That's funny, dude. The worst he's ever seen. Wow. This guy is not giving over to hyperbole, I guess.
I'm gonna go back to that move just so I can shame myself. I took my knight, thinking it was free, and then I did not. I even had to click the queen to move it, so I should have seen.
So I'll admit something, dude. I knew that I was that I couldn't take that knight, but I knew that if I acted as if you had messed up with you, then that psychology would have permeated your being. And it worked, you know? I wish I was that devious. So now you're just going to be a little pesky, annoying.
Yeah, I'm going to check as many moves as possible and then see if...
See if I fuck up again. You're gonna be an annoying little other person.
Well, it doesn't look like there's too many more checks. Wow. I did. Well, okay.
There it is.
I fell for that twice now. Of being on the same loop. Ours not. There we go. You want to checkmate me or no?
Oh, wow. Giving me the opportunity. I feel like I'm honored. Oh. I don't know. I'll leave it up to you, good sir. I don't know.
Nice game. Blunders by both of us. Mostly me. We'll probably play another one, but I'm gonna stop this video real quick. Goodbye. Do you wanna play another one?